Namaskaram. We have discussed some sample questions based on characters in text file reading. Next, we will see some questions based on words. Question: write a function longest which reads the file chords.txt and display the longest word and its length. Function definition: longest. Open the file chords.txt in read mode. Then read the entire content of the file using read function and store the result in s. S is a string now. S contains the file content in the form of a string. Then split that string using split function. Here no separator is specified, so split function will take white space as the separator. So the words which are separated using space will split into different words and return these words in the form of a list of words. And that list is stored in variable words. Then what we have to do? Find the longest word. I have used a variable maxlen and initialized that variable as -1. Then traverse through the list words for w in words. Words in that words list is stored in variable w 1 by 1. Then in next statement, find the length of that word and store in variable length. Then checking if length greater than maxlen. What is there in maxlen? It is -1. So if the length of that word is greater than maxlen, what you have to do? Assign the new length in this variable maxlen. And now the longest word is w. So in the first iteration, what it will do? It will find the length of the first word and store in variable length. Then check whether that length is greater than maxlen. Of course, for the first element, length will be greater than maxlen. So store that length in maxlen, that first word in longest. Then in next iteration, find the length of the second word, store in variable length again. Then if that length, that is the length of the second element, is greater than maxlen. Now maxlen contains the length of the first element. If the second element's length is greater than maxlen, store that length, that is the length of the second element, in maxlen. Okay, now the longest word is w, so store that w in variable longest. Then go for the next element, third word, find the length, store in variable length. If the length of the third word is greater than maxlen, do the same, otherwise it will be the previous value itself. Okay, so this will go on until the last element is reached. And at last, maxlen contains the length of the longest element, and the variable longest contains the longest word. Then print the longest word and its length. Longest word, longest, length is maxlen. Close the file. Then for execution, call the function. Execute. Longest word dream, length 5. Text file. See, here this word dream is the longest word. Then if you ask me, what will happen if more than one words are there with same length? That is, if this word dream is not there, which is the longest? Work is there, hard is there, and best is there. Three words are there with four characters. Then our program will choose only this first word as the longest. Then if you want to display all these words, I will show you how to do. What I have done? Found the maximum length. Then outside the for loop, again one more for loop. Then again traverse through the list. Then display the words which are having same length as maxlen. Print that words. Display the length also, maxlen. Function call. Execute. There are three words with length 4. Work, hard, then best. Length is 4. Clear? We will see some more programs in next class. Thank you.